Orpheus and Eurydice are old Greek mythological characters. Orpheus, son of Apollo, is gifted in playing harp. This myth reveals the love between Orpheus and Eurydice.
Eurydice? 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 When I think about her beauty, the song just overflows. But when I try to sing, I find no words to express.
Why not? There is nothing that you can't express through music. Try it with your music, my love.
Will I not play that immortal music for my cute wife?
God ask me for a wish, I would plead him for a life to listen to your music alone.
Your eyes.
Yes, love.
Nothing is more precious than you. I need you in my entire life. Though I play music, my thoughts are always around you. Your charming eyes, heavenly cheeks, and your thoughts are inspiration for my music. I can never imagine my life without you. You are all I wish for, and nothing else.
Yours, Orpheus. Love you.
Love you, Eurydice.
You're nice.
I cannot bear to be without her. So I please the king of hates with my music to bring back my Eurydice from the underworld.
Ooh! are you? How dare are you to come here? You will pay for this. I am going to chain you and throw you in the dungeon. From there, you will be never able to get out.
Oh, King, give me back my Eurydice.
Come again!
Oh, King, give me back my dear Eurydice. And let her go from this gloomy place. And live with me on bright earth again.
Maybe. You deserve something for your amusing, and let it that be your Eurydice. But on condition, you must never look back until she reaches the end. If you fail to do so, she will be brought back and will be never yours again.
Okay, my lord, I'll do anything to bring her back to Earth. You rise.
No! No!
Without Eurydice again until he had left the earth. So at last he laid his head upon the earth and fall asleep and dies. He and Eurydice saw each other in the land which is far away called heaven. Where the sun goes down at night into his golden cup, and where they shall never part again.